Any form of travel may bring pests and diseases into our remote areas, parks and natural places, causing damage to ecosystems or even extinction. Make sure to check, clean and dry all your gear. And if you can't dry, disinfect to keep our natural areas pristine. When bushwalking in Tasmania, remember anything that gets wet and muddy can carry pests and diseases into the area. And it's not just your boots you need to remember to clean. If you're travelling between areas, you should do a thorough clean of all your gear. Things such as tent pegs, the ground sheet and the ends of your tent poles are often overlooked, but can carry dirt and seeds. Empty your pack thoroughly to check for seeds and soil, and don't forget to check and clean the bottom of it. Also, remember to check any Velcro straps or fasteners such as those found on your pack, your tent or gaiters. Tasmanian Parks and Wildlife are currently installing boot cleaning stations at sensitive areas in the wilderness. By ensuring you have cleaned your boots thoroughly, you will go a long way to help protecting what makes these areas unique. The washdown stations are quick and easy to use, and it only takes a few moments to make a big difference. If you love our wilderness, these small steps can help preserve it for everyone.